We are thrilled to welcome back first our friend and former co-host, Elisabeth Hasselbeck. Yes.
Go on and hug everybody.
We're hugging.
I can only
You want to hug me more than ever.
I do. I have self-control.
That's right.
We have to take the proper precautions.
That's right.
Even though you want to hug.
Yours?
I brought you all a little something from Tennessee. These are 615 hats.
What's 615 mean?
So 615, the Erie code in Nashville, but as we know, Nashville and surrounding towns suffered a horrific tornado.
Yes, they did.
Just over a week ago. So I'm here. I'm wearing a bunch of Nashville gear. I'm happy to be a neighbor there and happy to be a friend there. It's been a really hard week.
Yeah.
I spoke with the First Lady Maria Lee's office yesterday, and I have to say the response in terms of volunteers has been awesome.
Yeah.
The devastation is real. Tim and I were walking around Donaldson Christian School with Principal Singer there and his team, and to see a schoolroom shattered, alphabet cards on the ground, and the devastation was... it rocked our hearts, but I have to tell you, the soul and spirit of Nashville is so alive. They have never seen more volunteers.
Yeah.
Wow. They called for 30,000 volunteers, 20,000 volunteers one day, 30,000 showed up.
Wow.
The Red Cross said they've never seen a city respond this way to crisis with their own neighbors and volunteers.
Well, we did. After 9/11, New York responded.
That's right. And so I do, and I think having lived in New York City and lived in Nashville, you get to see that. The devastation is real. The damage is, I mean, unbelievable, you guys, if you can walk through there. But God is really keeping his promise through his people. They're showing up, literally volunteers. Mm-hmm. When Tim and I were walking around, I just heard this over and over again. What do you need and how can I help? And people just got to work.
Yeah.
It was so remarkable. I'm so thankful and proud to live in a place like that where the neighbors show up when hard times come up.
Yeah.
And if anybody wants to join us and be a neighbor, you can check out the View's website. There are a few foundations there you can help. You can help get that school back on track with supplies.
Yes.
They need it. And you can help the city just come back the way it should come back. But just know we're in the best hands with our governor. We've got the best set of neighbors, and I'm thankful to be one of them.
I love it. Hey,